Looking for this?
What are we talking here?
Relax, Nick. Don't try and understand. Open your mind to a new dimension, a new world.
That is my palm top, and I really need it back, please. Okay?
Of course. At a price?
I'll pay anything. I'll pay anything. Just please, I need it.
10,000 rand.
10,000 rand? That's a palm top.
You're right. 25,000.
Hold on a second. Who are you?
I am the unsung hero of the movie industry. I am the projectionist. Uh-huh. Tom Cruise, Leonardo DiCaprio, Harrison Ford. These guys would be nothing without me. No one would get to see them.
Okay, yeah? Well, I guess you got a good point.
And
there.
You think of the 25,000 rand as a little fine. You'll think twice before disturbing people in the movies again.
Okay, listen, I'll pay the fine, okay? I'm sorry. I just need some time to get a bit of money together, sort myself out. You know what I mean?
Now, that is the catch. You see, I know your type. You never have money freely available. So as a little incentive, yeah. I'm going to put your mission on a timer. We'll be counting down from 10 minutes. If you don't have the money in that time, then I'll crush your little toy.
Hey, let's calm down for a second.
Goodbye, Nick, and good luck. Remember, 10 minutes.
10 minutes, 25,000 rand in 10 minutes. Think, Nick. Mark. Hi, Mark. How's it? But listen, I'm in a bit of a spot of bother here. I need 25,000 rand, like, very quickly. Come on, bud. Come on. For me, man. Come on. Well, thanks a lot, Mark. Huh? Last time I get you a Cuban cigar. Think.
Nick?
Yeah?
Over here, Nick.
Ah, great. Another bloody maniac, huh? Okay, my eyes are open. A whole new vision. A whole new world. What do you want next, huh? My 4x4?
I'm here to help you, Nick.
Oh, help. Lovely. Wonderful. You're going to help me. You're going to help me. How?
You need 25,000 rand in just under 8 minutes.
That's right, here.
I think I can do it for you.
How?
I need you to get in here.
I beg your pardon?
Come on, Nick. Climb into our world.
You mean you actually want me to sort of climb into the screen?
Well, yes.
Have you been snorting grandpa headache powders? I mean, these things are not quite, you know, I mean, into a screen, you know, dimension.
Come on, Nick. Trust me. Your journey will provide you with all the answers.
Whoa.
I've sent them to help you, Nick. They know the way into our world. Now, come on, we don't have much time.
What is that?
I need you to fly to the front of the theater.
Fly? I can't just walk. I have to fly.
No, Nick, you can't. This is an exercise in trust.
Trust.
There's nothing to be afraid of. You can trust us. Your flying is safe hands.
Ah, great. safe hands.
In the safe hands of a new innovative cash management money market fund born out of a unique partnership between one of Australia's most respected institutions, Macquarie Bank, and one of South Africa's most powerful financial services groups, Sanlam.
Whoa! Whoa! Hey! Yippee-doo!
See, Nick? With the right support, there's nothing to it. See that bridge above you?
Yeah.
You've got to climb that tower to get to that bridge.
Hold on, how? I mean,
Watch the girls. Just walk. We've given you your own personal guide. Just walk. We're your support. We'll do it for you. In our lives and in our investments, we're told we can't be flexible. We can't scale the heights we want to on our own terms. Well, Innofin and I will do the work for you. We'll make you as flexible as you want to be. We make getting to the top effortless by freeing you of your limitations. The Innofin Cash Management Fund is flexible enough to allow you simple access to your cash fund so as you can easily take advantage of those investment possibilities as they arise. Or, see those swings hanging in front of you?
Yes, yes.
You need to swing to the other side. But don't worry, our helpers will show you. Innofin is strong enough to hold as you swing through the often volatile world of finance. Bridge connecting those two towns.
Yeah.
You've got to swing to the middle. One last obstacle.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
2.5 minutes left. Oh, Nick, don't forget your appointment with your therapist tomorrow at 8:30. Do you want me to phone and confirm for you?
Mind your own business, sunshine!
Listen to me, Nick. You need to access this screen. Okay. Access our environment. You need to find a way to physically get in here.
Great. So what do I do?
You jump. You won't let you down.
40 seconds.
Whoa. Yes, Nick.
Whoa.
50 seconds.
Whoa.
Yes, Nick.
Got 10 seconds.
Hello?
I've got the money. All you have to do is sign the check.
Congratulations, Nick. 10 minutes. You did it.
I did.
Yeah.
How's my baby?
She's in good hands.
How does it feel to be in safe hands again, Nick? To be in control of your life?
I feel good. I feel great. Thank you. I owe you R1 million.
25,000 rand, to be exact. Oh, by the way, check your wallet. You've got a checkbook and a Diners Club charge card, free of charge for the first year.
Where did this come from?
Oh, just a little perk that goes with the package.
Well, thank you.
Goodbye, Nick. I'll be looking out for you.
Goodbye. Whew.